It's Cutie Kitty Honey, and I'm back with another walkthrough for the NES. It's King's Quest V, Absence Makes the Heart Go Yonder. This is a personal favorite from my childhood because my first game was King's Quest VI, where you play as a member of this royal family. Apparently, King's Quest is a focus of one royal family of Daventry or something like that, and they go on these little adventures and it's really fun. It inspired a lot of love in people, and you know, I like fairy tales a lot, so I totally dig this. The dame digs it. Sashay, sashay. That hurt my ears. It says absence makes the heart go yonder, and we're gonna select no. Ow. Dun dun dun. Evil is afoot. This guy, he's trying to make, or he's going to succeed at making the castle disappear. I wish I could make castles disappear. I would make, I don't know. I have a friend that he has a castle. Well, he inherited one or something. I don't know what's the story behind that. He's English and he traces his roots back there, and supposedly there's some castle waiting for him over there. Castlevania. And here's our hero. I mean, for the NES, I know the graphics are kind of crappy, but at the same time, it's a pretty solid title. I think, I don't know. I mean, I was able to get through it, right? I think I'm like a poor excuse for a gamer anyway. Oh, my castle. I can tell you what happened. It's an owl. What? I know what happened to your castle. I saw it all. Yes, I did. You did? Well then, what happened? It was the powerful and evil wizard Mordak who did it. I just happened to be visiting with an old friend when I saw him materialize out of thin air. Thank goodness he didn't notice me. Well, thank goodness for that. Woohoo! I'm an owl. Don't stop now. Go on. He caused a dark cloud to descend from the sky and to envelop the entire castle. And then he commanded the cloud to rise again, and as it did, it took the castle with him. Oh, it was a sight to see, alright. Why would this wizard Mordak want my castle? What could he have against me and my family? I don't know, maybe you guys just suck. That I don't know. I only know that it was Mordak who took your castle and your family. Perhaps I can help you. My employer also happens to be a wizard, which is why I recognize Mordak. Unlike Mordak, though, my employer is a very good wizard. His name is Crispinifer, but we all will call him Crispin for short. The only problem is, you see, dot dot dot. The only problem is that Crispin is getting on in years and tends to be a bit forgetful. I don't know. This doesn't sound as if it would work. I would be a crappy voice actor. Oh, sure it would. Crispin is a very qualified wizard. One of the best. He just tends to be a little forgetful now and again. That's all. Woohoo. Now, where is it? I know. I brought it with me. Aha! Here it is. What is that?
What is that?
Well, it is my
opinion that you don't stand a chance against the likes of Mordak. Excuse me for saying, Your Majesty, but you don't have a choice. You must come with me. I'm sure Crispin can help you.
This part looks weird to me. I always thought he was tinkling on me. But it's just fairy dust. It's magical. Magic stuff is good. What is this stuff?
Oh, just some old fairy dust I've been carrying around. I'll help you to fly. You can follow me to the land of Serenia, where Crispin and I live. It's much too far to walk, you know. I think the fairy dust is still good. Hoo hoo. Come on up here. Follow me. ... Exclamation pointed.
Come on, let's fly. This looks so weird. You see, I never played the first King's Quest or the second one, but I played, I think the VGA versions, which are actually pretty good. You know, pretty solid because they were made by fans. There's also one that people have been waiting forever, I think, to come out. I think it was called The Silver Lining or whatever, but, you know, I don't know. Actually, you know, I don't like the pressure those people making it because they're doing it for free, and it looks pretty cool to me. I saw a trailer for it the other day. You know, I also dig the Monkey Island. I don't know if anybody remembers that. That was a really awesome point and click.
There it is, down here. Come on.
Okay, Mr. Owl.
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
That sounded weird to... Did that sound weird to you too? It's a wizard.
Cedric, where have you been? I've been calling for you.
A bit clumsy,
are you? Well, come on in the house and dry off. No sense sitting around like a wet dog. Cedric, go on in the house and pour each of us a nice hot cup of tea.
Dumbledore.
Aye aye, Crispin.
He reminds me of Dumbledore. Not that I'm a Harry Potter fan. I don't know. I have no opinion about Harry Potter, don't ever ask me.
The Society of Wizards is always taking a dim view of Mordak and his abuse of his power. Why, he's even been put on suspension a few times. It never seems to do any good, though, you think? Crispin, why would Mordak want to take my family or castle? What did we ever do to him?
I'm afraid I don't know the answer to that. Mordak is a very unpredictable wizard. I've never understood that evil mind of his.
It's there to understand. I thought perhaps you could help His Majesty Crispin. That's why I brought him here. Yes, I did. Well, let me see now. I used to be a very powerful wizard at one time, you know, but I've gotten a little rusty lately.
A little rusty? Must be my birthday.
That's quite enough from you, Cedric.
Yes, sir, Crispin, sir.
I don't know what I have that would be of much use to you. Most of my wizard stuff is pretty old and worn out, but let's see what I can find.
What is that?
Well, that was a big jump.
That's an old piece of magical white snake I had left over from last year. With it, you will be able to communicate with the natural and animal world. You could find it quite useful, I guess he's saying.
So I can talk to animals now.
Here's my old wand. I don't know if it works anymore. Most of its power may be gone. You should know that wands are like pets. They've got to get to know you before they'll work for you. Just treat it with care and respect, and hopefully it will do something for you.
Ew.
Old snake. You'd better get going, my boy. No telling what that confounded Mordak could be up to.
You think?
You go with him, Cedric. Show him the way.
Me?
Yes, you. Don't be such a coward. Now go on. You'd better get started, and don't be wasting your time coming in here. I'm not going to be here for a little while. There's a car emergency to attend to in a neighboring land. I'll try to keep an eye out for you, but this is something for you and Cedric are going to have to do yourselves. I wish you the best, King Graham.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate all you've done for me. Well, thank you. And we're going to end.